Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. We're on our own. I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected. A fifth grader could bust out of here. You just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
It's open.
This way.
No. Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign.
Fill me in here or what?
I will is just... We're running out of time. Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer.
Okay.
Move it!
Right.
Good job! So that woman, or whatever, you know her?
Kind of, yeah.
Leon, let's go. Everything has to be complicated. Come on.
Move in!
Okay. Watch yourself. They can overwhelm us if we're not careful.
Nice!
We have to make a run for it. Come on!
Show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you'll need.
So we got to that lab. That tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess. Where are you? Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Deborah, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
Deborah!
bad. Don't hold back.
Helena, where are you? I can't pinpoint your position at all. What the hell is going on to-
Hunnigan, come in! God damn it!
Not bad. Don't hold back! Hey. Don't hold back!
No can do. Thanks.
These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena! Get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please! Deborah, where are you?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Follow me!
I can't right now. Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself. Put her down. If you have any sympathy for her.
This is a nightmare. You can't be real. Nice! job!
Hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
I wouldn't count on it.
Just stop it, Deborah! This isn't you!